Hello everyone. As many of you know, I am Priscilla and
this is Andri, and we would like to welcome you to this Stringism 2022, the annual strings concert for SPH Lippo Village. The choice of the name for the annual concert was based on the discussion of active string students. The poster is designed by the multimedia designer and chosen based on the result of a vote from students.
We are so pleased to have all of you all join us today. It is the very first annual concert for some and can be like 10 already for some. However, this is the very first time you do it with us. The concert showcases a wide variety of levels, from young beginners to the advanced ones. This will give opportunity for the older ones to reminisce how it was like when they were younger, when they were in beginner. And for younger students, the chance to see what their hard work will be like if they keep on practicing in the future.
We know that the students might be very excited or terrified to watch the result of their home recording and display this challenging work. It's very challenging anyway, but this is something that they should experience and live with it.
Oh well, just a few brief announcements before we get started. You are welcome to take screenshots for memories, and also please note that the students plays at the very beginning work just as hard as the one placed at the end. So we hope, please keep, you can keep on watching.
Or even though that your children, your kids, your family's members already done performing?
Yes.
Okay.
But keep on watching until the end of the program to ensure that...
Will there any door prize at the end? Or no?
Unfortunately,
no. But it's going to appreciate them.
Yes.
Appreciate their hard work.
Yes. So we want them to have this support from this music community.
Okay, so we will now have an opening prayer and some words from our MA coordinator, Mr. David.
Good evening, parents, students, teachers, and staff. Once again, we welcome you into our annual strings concert for tonight. I would like to congratulate in advance all the students for your hard work and diligence in practicing all your music and recording them for our event tonight. I also would like to thank all the parents for your unwavering support. Lastly, I also would like to thank Ibu Priscilla and Pa Andre for all the training and the hard work you have put it into tonight's show. But before we begin, let's open in a word of prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for tonight's concert. We thank you that we can gather together online to celebrate the wonderful gift of music in all the performances and the songs and the talents that we are about to behold. We want to give you all the glory and honor for all the music that we are about to witness. We pray all these things in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
All right. Without further ado.
Is it time? Okay, let's get started.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Daryl.
Hi, my name is Stefan.
Today, we are doing Play Simple Gifts, which is a traditional Shaker folk song.
Arranged by John Higgins.
1, 2, 3.
Please enjoy. Nathan.
I'm Sean.
And today we're going to be playing the first movement of Quartet Number 4 at C major, K157 by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart.
Thank you.
Hello, this is Mark. And this is Ezra. And we'll be playing Pleyel Duet Opus 8, number 6, first movement. I'll be playing violin 1, and Ezra will be playing violin 2.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Connor, and later in this video, you'll be seeing me alongside my two classmates, James and Jessica, play the Dangla trio by Charles Dangla, or otherwise known as Barcarolle. This music was made around the Romantic time period, and it's the style, as the time period suggests, is also more romantic. So with that, I hope that you enjoy listening to our piece, our trio. Thank you.
And her name's Elaine.
And we are going to be playing Kaliwanda Duet number 2 of 178, first movement.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Kiona, Rania, and Katie playing a movement from the Dvorak Miniatures, Opus number 75, Capriccio.
So that concludes our Stringism with exclamation mark 2022 for this evening. We're going to keep the name of Stringism for next year as well. So we just changed the year. So Stringism should be one of our
annual
identity.
Annual even. Yeah, that should be great.
Yep.
We'd like to say thank you to all supportive members of the community. LT team, Mr. Matt, Mr. Greg, Mr. David, Ibu Yuni, Ibu Elizabeth, PRP and the multimedia team, and absolutely all the parents and relatives here today for helping, supporting the students all year long, taking them to helping them to practice, taking them to lessons. Thank you. We couldn't have done this without you.
Maybe there's a lot of names that we haven't mentioned, Priscilla.
Yes. So please note that we are very thankful for everyone's help.
Yep. And students, you did a wonderful job with all our blood and tears and whatever the drama that we've been through. You made a good job. You did a wonderful job. So everyone, let's give the students one more round of applause. Let's clap.
Okay,
so thank you all for watching. See you at the next performance very soon.
Very soon.